back to New Release Monday. So this episode, we'll be looking at new demos, EPs, singles, basically anything that's not a full length that was issued in April and May of 2020. And kicking us, things off for us was some furious speed metal from Sweden's Toronto. So that was from their debut mini album, Under Siege. We listened to Mud City Maze, so obviously fans of Midnight are going to get into this one. Next up, let's go to Finland for some melodic black metal from NOIDVA. So they have a 6-song, 28-minute EP out called Windseller that interjects some intermittent folk metal. So let's listen to Followers of the Northern Star.
Yeah.
Debut EP from Athens, Greece unit Emerald Dream. So five songs, 30 minutes, well-conceived and delivered hard rock, crossed with a little metal. Tons of nooks and crannies to keep you engaged. They sound like a veteran unit. We listen to Acheron Galaxy. Up next, some rancorous noise from the Netherlands. It's Collision with their face-melting seven-track EP of crossover thrash grind called The Final Kill. This is Intense Infestation.
Yeah.
Australian death metalers EVOKER from their debut mini album, 6 songs, 23 minutes of good, really good stuff there, called Evil Torment. Serious contenders. We await the full length debut. We listen to Sacrilicious Lust. Okay, let's get into some chaotic punk metal on the 6 song, 19 minute EP called Mouths Sewn Shut. This is the appropriately titled Obnoxious Youth.
Yeah.
Belarus black metal unit DOWNCROSS returning to action with a new four-song EP after issuing two full lengths. Their EP is called Current Towards End, some blistering black metal. We listen to Lord of the Dark Sun Force. Next up, Slovenia trad speedsters Challenger with their debut release, the four-track Turn to Dust. Here's Challenger. We'll be right back. was California Black Thrasher's Depraver. We listened to Into Demonic Wombs off their four-track 20-minute EP, Martyrs to an Absent Saviour. Next up, let's go to Halifax, Canada for some hard-charging party metal from Turbo. So this is their single from their upcoming Fast as Fuck full-length. It's called Alive.
Yeah.
Staten Island, New York's tombstoner with some death grind thrash concoction called Filth Hole off their 5-song, 21-minute EP, Descent to Madness. So let's leave off with some punishing Black Death out of Vancouver's Auroch. We'll listen to Coffin Nails off their Stolen Angelic Tongues release. Thanks for joining us, and remember to check in next Thursday for our next podcast release, and in between, check out our website, www.themightydecibel.com, for all your album reviews. Have a great one.